When you feel like a fast color change, drive through a paint shop. Finding a drive-thru for the first time adds it to your map. To flat spin your car, head for a ramp at top speed, then hit the e-brake to spin off the edge. When your car is falling apart, get to an auto repair for an instant repair. Auto repairs are added to your map when you find them. Drive through any gas station for a quick boost refill. Gas stations are added to your map when you find them. Get ready to be the marked man. You are here. Head east to the Wildcats baseball stadium, but watch out for the other drivers trying to wreck your car. Survive to get a mark on your license. The compass at the top of the screen points to the finish line, and the road signs help you find the next turn. Any shortcuts you'll have to find for yourself. Opponents in marked man are always heavyweight hunter civilians. If you drive a stronger car, you'll stand a better chance of surviving their slams. We'll be right back. Congratulations! That win was all you needed to upgrade your license to a Class D. All your wins have been cleared off the map, so you can beat an event again and add that win to your new license. Celebrate upgrading your license with a new car. The Hunter Mesquite has been delivered to the junkyard.
Mic off. Mic on.
I've been combing the Cryptarch's records for anything on the Temple of Crota. Listen.
Long ago, the moon fell to Crota. He wielded a sword so dark it drained whatever light it touched. Now Crota sleeps, but the sword...
Mike off.
The warlocks believe the sword is in a chamber guarded by the Swarm Princes. If you face them and steal the sword, we can see that it is never wielded again.
Mike on.
The only way to destroy the sword is to kill its makers, the Swarm Princes. One of them is said to guard a ritual site near the Hellmouth. We'll challenge him first. The ritual site is up ahead. This is where we'll find him. I hope you're ready. One down. I'll lead us to the others. we've got trouble brewing. Not to unsettle you, but I'm tracking the sword by the light of the guardians it's killed. It's further below. The sword is close. I can feel its power.
Mic off. Mic on.
The sword is close. I can feel its power.
Sword is close.
I can feel its power. Grab the sword. That should lure them out. Careful. Its power is dark. Lots of movement all around us. The princes are coming for the sword. sword is gone. They say that was one of the most powerful weapons the Hive ever wielded against us. The Cryptarchs won't believe this.
Mic off. Mic on.
Choose this path. It will change you. Kill Sardon, the Fist of Crota, before the Hive wake Crota's soul. Don't let it betray you. Don't be a fool. That morning, Guardian. I knew you'd take care of it. Good luck, Guardian.
It's not the getting in, it's the getting out.
I'm honored to meet you.
New Monarchy Sentry says they want first pick.
Engram is happy to help. Safe. Nothing is impenetrable. Hopefully, this is close.